honestly,
Eric, let me go ahead, John, because I think you're going to agree with Juan, and I'd probably agree with both of you guys. Go ahead.
No,
go.
I'm not going to agree with Juan. I don't think that people who have declared war in America have a need to get a warrant. I mean, have we forgotten to fight how to fight a war in this country, Eric? You don't stop butchers by suspending their Hotmail accounts. I mean, these people have declared war in America. They're beheading Americans. The only response is military force. You cannot negotiate with brutality, and monitoring their Twitter accounts isn't going to do one lick of a difference.
So you would say, I'm going to say with you, Jonathan, you would say, go ahead and let, you would say, pull the ISIS recruitment videos off. Don't let them tweet, shut down their Twitter accounts. Is that what you're saying?
I think it makes no difference, Eric. I mean, in fact, trying to fight them by better finances or more savvy social media actually encourages Islamic terrorism because it says to them, you have a chance. The only response to brutality has to be physical force. And if we did it correctly, if we had leadership in Washington that it did it correctly, you wouldn't need much to do it. Okay.